The Miami Heat moved to 3-0. Entering Game 3, the Boston Celtics knew they needed to play connected for a full 48 minutes. But the Heat seized control of the game in the first quarter as they shot 58% from the field, and turnovers were once again an issue for the Celtics early on. Entering halftime, the Celtics had their lowest scoring first half of the postseason as the Heat were up 61-46. And in the second half, well, the Heat put it away as they climbed to a 128-102 victory.